Breaking news, Philippines. The local Manila police are looking for two men, former members of CIA Operation Treadstone and Operation Outcome. They are known as Jason Bourne and Aaron Cross. The British Secret Intelligence Service claims that Jason Bourne and Aaron Cross are responsible for the recent headquarters attack. If you find them, call the local authorities immediately. Are you a big Jason Bourne fan? Check out McCam TV for more.